Yeah. Oh no.
Nobody ever.
Yeah, this is not for funny. This is for a biology control. It's the same they use in airport. For the chase away, it's the same in reserve.
So he's chasing all the seagulls and
the seagulls and the blackbird, a crackle, similar a crow, a little mm-hmm. crow,
yeah.
And the pigeon.
And what kind of food do you give him?
What?
What kind of food? What
meat.
Kind of food?
Raw meat.
Do you have it over here?
No, now it's empty. Now it's a raw meat, chicken, rabbit, quail, rat.
Oh, rats! Even rats.
Yeah. I'm kidding. For the little kids.
So iguanas? Yeah. Iguanas?
No. This species is from the desert.
Oh.
This is similar food for in the desert. Rabbit, quail, rat.
Well, can you make him do anything?
Like
go up and come back to you?
Now it's empty the food. It always is come back for the little food. Now it's empty. You look, it's a full.
Oh, he's full?
Yeah. Tomorrow is like...
Do you mind?
He's come back.
So we can do it tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay, good. And how old is he?
This, 1 year.
1 year old, so he's a baby?
Yeah, 1 year, 4 months. Yeah, it's a baby. It's a species in wild. She live 12, 13 years.
Oh, 12, 13 years.
Yeah, in captivity, 27, 30 years.
And is that a male or female?
Male. Yeah.
The
female is bigger.
Does he have a name?
Yeah, Quetzal.
Quetzal?
Yeah.
Does it mean anything?
Yeah, it's a god for a Mexican, for a Mayan god. Mm-hmm. It's a Quetzalcoatl, the snake for the flying. Mm-hmm. It's a Quetzal, short name.
Does he have a girlfriend?
No.
No girlfriend?
No.
He's still very young?
Yeah.
What is this on his feet?
Oh, it's a belt. When the his eye move, I listen. This ring is your ID and my cell phone number.
Oh. Okay, well, we're gonna tape tomorrow when he's
okay,
hungry.
Perfect,
yes,
perfect.
Thank you.
Very fast.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Yeah,